glad you made it so fast. Quickly, fill me in. Wait, that's my job? All right then, listen up. I've hidden the telegraph box in Abbey Road, so the maestro can't spy on us. Meet me inside and I'll explain further. Welcome back to the box. It's amazing how much we can do inside here, isn't it? For example, we have to save the spiral. The maestro has managed to ensure that the drakes never come to Wizard City. This path does not end well. Wizard, go through to Old Dragonspire and ensure Cyrus, Malastare, and Sylvia do not abandon their study of magic.
You there, what are you doing? You're either very late for my seminar on how to stay offensive and defensive at the same time, or very early for Blades 101.
What's that? You're not enrolled at Dragonspire Academy? That would explain the lack of uniform.
Ah, you're searching for Cyrus and Malastare Drake. Very sad. Both have given up magic for a simpler life, or some such nonsense. Try Drake Cottage. I believe Cyrus has retired up there.
Hello there! Can I be of help? Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cyrus Drake. Very nice to meet a wizard from Wizard City. How wonderful! I always wanted a chance to visit Ravenwood. No, I gave up magic. I don't know how much you know about Dragonspire, but the warring clans are dominant here. It's troubling. Oh, I enjoyed magic, but a wise traveler, the Maestro, showed me a life of pain and endless battle where I could do only harm. So I gave up my deck of spells to focus on my painting. Would you like to see some? Of course not. You're busy. Maybe another time? Perhaps my brother, Malastare, can be more help to you.
Yes, I am Malastare Drake. What do you need? Cyrus told you about our conversation with the Maestro. Like Cyrus, I decided a life of blood and battle and death did not sound appealing. I gave both of our decks of spells to the Lore Master. Unfortunately, my fiancée Sylvia did not wish to abandon her studies. It has caused a rift between us. Although my brother takes solace in his art, I am less sure what to do with myself. So I have retired to contemplate life's meaning. If you need more information about Sylvia, you'll have to ask her yourself. I would try the Command Academy.
Sylvia is at the Command Academy? Why does that ring a bell? Anyway, let me send you there now.
Who are you? A wizard? Bah, you wish to see Sylvia Drake? Who is that? Did you mean Sylvia Spitfire? Good luck trying to get an appointment with Grand General Spitfire.
Did you say Grand General Sylvia Spitfire? Oh, that's not good at all. I've seen that timeline. In it, the Dragonspire army sweeps through the spiral. Everyone falls to Grand General Spitfire. It's not pretty. You must tell Malastare to convince Sylvia to leave the army. Otherwise, there will be no stopping them.
Ah, Cyrus's young friend. I don't know if I can be much help to you today. I'm trying to master the Mushu art of haiku. Life without magic can be barren or fruitful. A turn of the cards. Not very good, is it? I must mull it over. What's that? Sylvia! No, we haven't spoken since... in quite some time. Her skills took her into the officer corps of the army, of course, but I don't know if... She's what? The Grand General? Already? Something doesn't feel right about this. Let us speak to my brother. I will follow you.
visitors, welcome! Malastare, great to see you! I hope you've been keeping well. Would either of you like some kombucha? What's got you so worked up? Silvius the Grand General? I can't believe it! How did that happen so fast? We have to speak to her. But having given up our spell decks, we won't even be allowed into the academy. Wizard, can you help us?
The Lore Master has our spell decks now. Wizard, you will have to face that implacable one in a duel to get them back.
What do you want? I have no time for novices. The Drake's spells? You wish to challenge me for them? I'm late to meet the Grand General to discuss the myriad tactical applications of Ifrit. I really don't have time for this. All right, maybe one quick match? You are a cut above most battle wizards today. Here are the Drake spells. Make sure you pack them when you enlist in the army. Grand General Sylvia Spitfire can do great damage with a weapon such as yourself.
You recovered our spell decks! Remarkable work! I can tell you've had excellent teachers over the course of your career.
With these in hand, we can enter the academy and attempt to reason with Sylvia.
You again? Who is that with you?
The wizard is with us. Here is my spell deck. May we enter?
Of course! The Grand General has an open-door policy for any battle mage.
Cyrus, what are you doing here? Did you come to your senses? Oh, Malastare, I didn't see you there. And who is this?
Thank you.
Did someone from Wizard City to be such a supreme fighter? However, the Grand General has left for the Art of War Chamber. I suspect you'll find her door closed to you now.
How are we going to get to her now?
You need to get to the Art of War Chamber, past all the Grand General's guards, sentries, watchers, lookouts, and monitors?
It's impossible!
No problem at all.
How did you get past all the other guards, sentries, watchers, lookouts, and monitors? No matter. I'll deal with you.
Upstairs before more guards come.
No, no. You did the right thing in pushing them away. You don't want to surround yourself with losers and doubting drakes.
I'm glad you are on my side, Maestro. What would I do without you?
You would be your own person and be able to think for yourself.
Sylvia, listen to yourself. This is not you.
I'm more me than I've ever been. It's time I tied off these loose threads. Forever!
Again, not when I was so close. No!
Oh, my aching head. The past few months seem like such a strange, terrible dream. Did we really just have that battle?
I certainly have the bruises to show for it. Sylvia, are you all right?
Yes, Malastare. I think I am, finally. And you?
I'm perfect, now that you and I are side by side again. When we stand together, there is nothing we cannot overcome.
It's good to be back where we belong.
Thank you, Wizard, for all you've done this day. You've shown us that our fates are intertwined with Ravenwood, now and forever.
Remarkable! I'll admit, I was a wee bit worried there, just for a moment. Glad to see all the pieces of history were put back in place. However, we'll have to stay sharp for the Maestro's next scheme. I'm sure he won't give up so easily.
Thank you.